Welcome back. I ran scoundrels for the nodes all the way up to what is here. Or who's left here, should I say? But I'd saved all the good ones till last. That's all that was left from that squad. I can't even remember now who the squad was. I recorded it. It's interesting. Using older characters seems to bring out older opponents. They match or whatever. I'm liking that. I just, yeah. I wish someone was to tell me that she is viable to max, and I'd be there in a drop of a hat. Wow. I've fully loaded him, haven't I? Finally. Wow. Alright, puts bait to my bounty hunters. Wow. So we've got a Zeta, not a Zaris, a Shore Trooper, Baze, and Palpatine. Fight Sith with Sith, surely. I'm gonna try speed. Where is my... Oh, there he is there. I'm liking Palps at the moment and Zavage. Well, that was quite effective. Bye. Morsith. A dodgy Dooku. Oh, I didn't check to see whether he's Dooku or Zooku. Oh, he could be Zooku. Effects at all. I thought that would have killed him. Wow. Anyway, do I want to lose Palps? Yeah, I will lose Palps. About. Oh. Wondering now, who am I putting in here? I am going to try Dooku. I don't know whether or not I should have Sith Assassin in here. You know what? Try it. Sith trooper definitely did his job there. Nice squad. Grievous. Screenshot of that as well. That is my galactic war done. So started with scoundrels, then went bounty hunt. No, I started with scoundrels until I had to revert to Sith. Speaking of Sith, so we got First Order Officer, Qui-Gon Jinn, and Darth Maul. Yeah. Right, that's my lot. Thank you for watching.